Make a nice profile, they said to me. Social media is the place to be. They say, mommy, advertise on the net. You'll see how much customers you go get. I tell myself, let me hush my mouth. That's young people think them go know about. Everything start off hunky-dory. Chatting with friends and family. Suddenly the whole thing spin. I could not believe what I was seeing. A woman said she pants on fire.
Social media.
A student threatening she teacher.
On social media.
School children fighting like they're gone mad.
On social media.
Some even boasting about the sex they had. They spawn in class. They young and grass with no shame. Who to blame? I hold my head, look, I want to ball. That media is social at all. I start to get frightened, the things I see. It looking more anti-social to me. MySpace, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, Badoo. I get confused, didn't know what to do. Social websites of all different kinds. The amount I see really blow my mind. I guess some good info I ever lie. But still some things really made me cry. Them monsters brutalizing babies. For cybercrime, call the police, please. My friends and all try convincing me. Social media is the place to be. So reluctantly, in spite of the pain, I want to check another website again. I find my mother, cousin, daughter. Trade some books for a case of smalter. People looking out for Jesus. Lord, only heaven could help us. Type amen. Tag a friend. For good luck, like the duck. Long time was Gazette and Enquirer. Now all kind of ish on social media. I start to get frightened, the things I see. It looking more anti-social to me. Bandana and a big beard dancing chutney soca. A herbalist on preacher ringing a bell. He said that he have a story to tell. He said to call me the sex doctor. I'm the man to give you stamina. I sit down there, my hand on my mouth. A woman getting licks for a bone and salt. Oh Lord, my head start to spin. A man making love to a mannequin. I said they crude and vulgar.
Social media.
They don't cross the border.
Social media.
The man molest a banana.
Social media.
Adulterous pasta. Chocolate girls. Strawberry girls. Bear your breast. Pass the test. I don't know what to do. Don't know what to say. This thing could really lead you astray. Too much bacchanal and controversy. It's looking more antisocial to me. Chupity. A good friend of mine was talking to me. She said, Adanna, do not be fooled. Social media is a powerful tool. It's a channel for communication and a real good source of information. Some does overdo, I won't deny. But in spite of all that, you'll give it a try. You've got to make it work for you. Don't get caught in the hullabaloo. So I gone on. Let me see what the social media could do. I see people stage a protest.
On social media.
It was social cyber unrest.
On social media.
A victim of domestic violence.
On social media.
Decide to break your silence. Tell the truth. Teach the youth. Learn to cook or read a book. But laugh and cry living together. I still don't trust that social media.